Good afternoon, mga kuya, ate bunso, and friends of Eagles. We are here now at Pansit Madaga ng Bagilong Patong dito sa Blumentritt, kung saan kitang-kita ang logo ng ating organization. This can be found in between ng, pakita mo nga pa rin mo, police station ng Sampaloc at ng Avon, Blumentritt. Ayan. So, again, Pansit Kabagan and Batil Patok. This is owned and managed by Kuya Andrew of Maringal Eagles Club ng NCR 97. Testigin natin kung masarap nga ba ang pansit dito. Join me. Ito, sabaw ng batil. Nice. So this is the batil patong. This is the overload. So ayan. Tikman natin, mga kuya, ate bunso, and friends of Eagles, ang masarap na pansit ni Kuya Andrew. Batil patong. May sabaw pala siya. So this is, if I'm not mistaken, Northern Luzon. Nagayan, Isabela. At mukhang masarap ang yan, syempre. With fried egg and lumpia. So mga kuya, ate bunso, and friends of Eagles, if you want to have a taste of this delicious pansit, go to Grand Delicious Noodles here at Blumentritt. Busog. Kuya, ate bunso, and friends of Eagles, again, only here at Blumentritt, Grand Delicious Noodles, Pansit Kabagan, Batil Patong, and other noodles here, owned and managed by Kuya Andrew ng Maringal Eagles Club ng NCR 97. Pakita mo nga, Bok, na all ubos at nakain ko pa yung mga sili. Kano yung mga sili kaya ngayon, pawis na pawis. Akin yung Kuya Borge. And the price is very, very economical. Yung nakita ninyo kanina, it's only for 150 pesos. Busog ka na, nasarapan ka pa. At ang mahalaga, di ba? Let's patronize the business of every kuya and ate. Magtulungan din tayo pagdating sa ating mga negosyo. So again, we invite you, mga kuya, ate bunso, and friends of Eagles, come over. Kung mahilig kayo sa pansit, come over here at Blumentritt, katabilan ng PNP station ng Sampaloc and Avon. At itry natin itong Grand Delicious Noodles dito, pansit batil patong. Yung kinain ni Bok, anong tawag dyan? Overload. For only 150 pesos. Thank you very much, Kuya Andrew. Looking forward. Wala at sayang. Malala si Kuya Andrew ngayon at busy rin sa trabaho. But looking forward, one of these days, dahil siguradong babalik kami, one of these days, ma-interview ka namin regarding your business. This is Kuya Borge, your Tarakayang Agila National Commissioner and Field Director, David Patria. Mabuhay ang Agila.